His music is so incredibly beautiful. He has a way of conveying emotions that no other composer can do. And his music has something which is so out of this world. So untouchable, so unreachable, and yet as a person, he is so reachable. This prodigious talent. He was loved and revered by great composers, and he never let go of what he wanted to do, which was to make music as an independent composer.